Good morning, everybody. It is Mr. Elliot. I hope you all are doing simply amazing. It's a travel vlog. Yeah, finally, we're traveling on today. We are here in Miami, Florida, currently waiting at our hotel for our shuttle service to take us to the port of Miami for our mother and son trip. So my mother is coming along with me. We're celebrating a big milestone for both of us. She recently turned 70 years old, and in September, I will turn 35. So if you hear me reference in this vlog or upcoming vlog about our 70-35, you already know what it is. She turned 70, I'm turning 35, so 70-35 trip. This is our first vacation post, you know, what went on in the world. And we are going on the Carnival Horizon. So stay tuned. If you see us, or if you saw us on the cruise, or if you're on this cruise, this is the July 17th through the 23rd cruise. Go ahead and post those comments down below if you saw us. And I will see you all later, probably when we are boarding the ship. All right, stay tuned. Make sure you all like, comment, and subscribe, okay? Please subscribe. Finally, y'all, we made it. It always happens again. Just come back here.
No.
With all her stuff.
No.
Slowed us down.
No, with my perks is the reason why we're getting on.
Okay, and okay, yeah, she platinum. But I mean,
yes.
We're getting on before 11 o'clock. So shout out to all the platinums. Thank you, mother.
Yay, yay.
However, all her stuff again was slowing us down. So we're on the, what is this called again? Gangway? And as you can see, this is the Carnival Horizon. We're so excited.
Somebody wasn't complete. They didn't complete online.
But they were able to print my stuff out. And then I end up having to get, y'all, go ahead. Let me show y'all this book bag.
No.
This is a suitcase. That's a suitcase that can be rolled on. I had to carry her 50-pound suitcase, 50-pound book bag. Then she has all this paper. I pull out my stuff like boop, 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 boop.
If somebody had completed their stuff online.
No, because they would have charged my car $200 like 3 days ago. No, that's what we're not doing. So, like I said, we're ready to get on again. Shout out to my mom for being platinum. What is that, over 50 days, right? 50? And we're getting on at like 11 o'clock. However, the rooms are not ready. So again, we have to
go to the Lido deck.
Go all the way to the Lido deck with all this stuff.
Ask again.
So getting on, it's vacation time.
Checking.
All right, y'all. So we're getting on our. Well, our rooms are open. And my mom is this way. Say hi, mommy.
Hello. Go ahead. Come on.
You don't know the room number?
No. Hi.
Okay. Cool. Can you go down that way?
Just tell me to freeze.
I don't know the room number. Keep going. Keep going. I think it's 57. It's somewhere around here.
Right here?
I don't know. Right here?
Okay,
I think this is us. I think. No.
Wait, don't do that.
Keep going. Right here.
So do you have anything to say? You're on the Carnival Horizon for your 70th birthday trip. What you got to say,
sis? It is awesome because I'm here with my number one son.
Your only son, honey.
My only son, Mr. Elliot.
So are you enjoying the view of Miami in the back?
I am. It's beautiful today. Nice temperature in the mid-80s.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
A little wind.
A little wind, so I'm going to have to wear my baseball cap when I come out. It's my always never Tennessee.
Oh, this be sticking up.
Yes. And you can't Photoshop that out.
Miami. I know it's windy. I know y'all probably not gonna be able to hear me, but oh, this is Miami, the shipyard. There's a Virgin ship back here, and y'all quit saying boat. Get on the boat. It's not a boat. It's the ship. Okay, ship. These little things down here. These are boats. These are ships. Ship. Ship. The little sky thing. And we're on the back area.
Got no faster.
She don't know them. Alright, so we're taking a little trip, a little tour. Like my mom said, we are, I know y'all not gonna be able to hear me, but I'm trying to talk as loud as I possibly can without being loud. We're on the back of a ship, the AFT, and like I said, we got on maybe around 11, and we had to wait until around 1:30 for our room to be open. And yeah, you guys, looks like everybody is boarding. There's a couple of latecomers down there. Where they at? Down there. They're a little late. They won't have to wait, but we're just gonna walk around, do a little exercise, and see what's going on. So there goes the infamous tail. And we're on deck 12, or we're on 11? I think we're on deck 12. So we're gonna walk around to the Serenity deck. Well, the elevators aren't very hard. You just gotta figure out where you're going. So probably we're gonna do this tomorrow, day at sea. Do a little putt-putt. Or later on today. Tomorrow. But oh, the mustard drill. The mustard drill was very simple, you guys. It only took maybe 5 minutes. We got on the Carnival Hub app. We had to turn on airplane mode, log on to the Carnival Hub app, and then go to our muster station. All the guy did was check our names. It had to correspond to our room number. Then we just had to sit down. They put on the life jacket, around, and then through. And that was it.
Done.
Simple mustard drill. There's no more waiting. For a certain time, hundreds of people log on anytime, okay?
Anytime
between like 4 hours. I think between 1 to 4 o'clock.
I think there were what, 6 people in there?
Yeah, about 6 people was in there. Was very, very simple, okay? So I will show you all the Lido deck with the water slide. There's already people on the water slide. It is not even 3:30. So let me show you all. Let me flip the camera around. There goes your two water slides. I might have to do a voiceover because there is music, but people are already in the pool. The projector is already going and the water slides, okay? I'm gonna have to do a voiceover with their music. All right, real quick clip, you guys, because I know that the music is just going to be copyrighted. Again, we have on our mother-son trip shirts. We're in one of these little egg things, so definitely when I buy my house, I definitely have to invest in one of these. Really, really comfortable. I'm almost 6 feet tall. Well, I am 6 feet tall, and I can be comfortable on this. We're at the forward part of the ship now. Turn, and again, Miami is all this way. We're gonna sit here until we depart. Really not trying to see like the little sail away. That really doesn't thrill me anymore, but I gotta go get some more food, y'all. I'm a little hungry, so I'm gonna bring a little plate up, something up here. Little cookie, little snack. And I will see you all later on, okay? This announcement coming. So guys, in this clip, I'm having to do a voiceover, but just wanted to experience this part with you all. This is one of my favorite things to see leaving Miami. These amazing high-rise, expensive condos going out of the port of Miami. Hundreds of floors, you know, above the, I guess these are called marinas down below. In this area just brings me like so much joy and so much peace just seeing these different condos, these little different parks down here at the bottom of your screen. And also at the end, going out into the Atlantic Ocean, you would be able to see the beach. However, I need someone to comment down below, which beach is this coming up later on in the clip? Is that South Beach? Is that North Beach? Which beach is this coming up? All right, so this is what I'm talking about, you all. We are coming up on this amazing beach. This was a Sunday. This was July 17th, of course, 2022, when we departed Miami. This is the beach that I'm talking about. So comment down below, which beach of Miami? Is this South Beach? Is this North Beach? I definitely know it's not Hollover Beach, if you know what I'm talking about. But comment down below which beach is that. And there, like I said, there were hundreds of people. The weather was beautiful to be laying on the beach. The water brings me so much joy seeing all these people happy. So I'm ready to explore this amazing ship and explore this amazing vacation with my mother. In this clip, I'm just showing you a quick view of the Punchliner. I forgot the name of this place, but this is where the Punchliner is, or the comedy. And I believe this turns into the club or the night lime something at the end. So they remove these chairs.
All right, y'all. So let's do a quick wrap up of day one, embarkation day here on the Carnival Horizon. Some of the things that I liked about it. This is my first time actually on a larger ship, or the newer ships per se. Usually I've taken the ships that are kind of like in the early 2000s. This is my first time on a larger ship. Day one, it ain't really hitting like I need it to hit. But we did, my mother and I did explore just a little bit. And hopefully you all subscribe. Hope you like the footage. And stay tuned for day number two. Tomorrow is a day at sea. Remember to like, comment down at the bottom if you are on this cruise or if you've been on the Carnival Horizon, your experience, your pros, your cons. And I will see you guys tomorrow. So watch this video, then go to tomorrow, okay? Bye, y'all. Peace out.